Snail the Wanderer.
Little Snail woke up with the rise of the sun. The day was so lovely, let's have some fun. He stretched out tentacles and looked ahead. It's time for adventure, so goodbye in warm bed. The path was still wet from the morning dew. He headed for meadow, astonished by view. When he stopped to listen, birds singing and tittle, he got hit by a beetle, distracted a little. Oh, I am so late and I lost my briefcase. I'm looking around but can't find a trace. Snail wanted to help, but before he could speak, the beetle turned around and disappeared quick. Next step of the snail's morning walk was Ladybug, busy with no time to talk. She's just finished the laundry, stirred in the pots, was feeding her baby, dressed up with dots. Suddenly, the snail felt rumbling in his tummy. He thought, it's time to eat something yummy. So not far away, in the rabbit's inn, he tasted a salad full of fresh greens. Feeling so sleepy, he had to agree to take a little nap by the birch tree. He dreamed so nicely, but when he woke up, between sun and horizon was just a little gap. Let's get back home, he said and yawned. But which direction was the place he owned? He asked the froggy, ladybug and mouse. How can he find the way to his house? His face was so worried, as no one had clue how to help little snail, and what should he do? He stepped on the rock, looked at the moon, noticed an owl, and rejoiced himself soon. Everyone said, so it has to be true, that owl was the bird with the wisdom view. Tell me, my dear, I'm sure that you know, where is the house I am looking for? An owl burst in laugh. You've got much luck. No need to worry, just look at your back.